This day in Florida man history, June 3rd, 2014. Man arrested for throwing cheeseburger at pregnant woman. This is another one of those fun articles where they gave me like no information. But as all Florida man articles do, we had to sensationalize the title to keep interest in this great, great state. So, man throws cheeseburger at pregnant woman, presumably because she's eating for two, though I don't think this is how you're supposed to provide those extra nutrients she needs.